Hey, it's Greg here. I'm doing my doctoral research in Costa Rica. You may not know that Costa Rica gets about 80% of its energy from hydroelectric power. And here near Arenal Volcano, or Volcán Arenal, they use energy in a very interesting way. This river comes under the volcano and gets heated naturally by the lava, and it's about 95 degrees, which makes for a pretty amazing experience for tourists like my wife and I.